Yeah, that's what I mean.
Indeed. Just talking about train spotting there. Tell us about train spotting then. Like, you were involved very much in terms of getting the movie together music wise, right? Because the sing from that album is on train spotting.
Yeah, I get on really well with the people that make those films, as in that one and Shallow Grave, and I'm doing
Danny Boyle, etc.
Hopefully doing the whole score for the next film that they're making, which is set in Wales. It's a sort of black comedy.
He was really asked good. To do Aliens 4, you know.
I know, but he turned it down, which I think was
probably
admirable.
The right choice.
But Irvin Welsh just written a new book, which has only been out since Monday, but I quite like it. It's got mixed reviews, but I think it's pretty good.
Let's have a look. What's the title of it again? Ecstasy.
But it's not really about the drug, although there's a lot of references to it. It's more about just everything.
And as you turn the pages, is it cinematic in any way at all?
Not really. I mean, it's kind of about tensodrine kids with no arms and reaping revenge. And
great. Glad to hear it. Thank you, Damon. All right, I just want to get a couple of things here. That's what I was thinking of. Two TV bands for the one. Say hello to somebody, so go ahead and say it.
Hello to Charlotte. Which one? I'm not very good at this.
Doesn't matter.
Hello, Charlotte. And Sarah Greeley and Gillian with a funny name which I can't ever bring myself to.
I'll give it a bash. Sarah Greeley and Gillian Gallagher. As in Rory. I hadn't seen that before. God, I don't believe it. Well, while we're on the subject, listen, is that all finished, isn't it? It's a bit pathetic, isn't it?
Yeah.
Fine.
It was good last summer, though.
Was it? But did you enjoy it?
But a lot of people have taken it to heart. I mean, you know, that people with limited intelligence have sort of taken
the whole thing. Not that easily. You fueled it as much as anybody else did. Oasis versus Blur. Yeah, that's what I mean.
Probably.
So, I mean, like, are you saying that you had limited intelligence last summer?
That wasn't what I was saying. I was saying people of limited intelligence have taken it seriously. I never took it seriously. I've always been quite tongue-in-cheek about it.
Yeah. Liam took it seriously. So does he have limited intelligence?
That's not what I say. Liam's a lovely bloke. He's a crap footballer, though.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I get on really well with him, but we're very different people, and I mean, we're never going to sort of...
There's always been a competition thing, though, in some ways. I mean, when you started first, it was Blur versus Suede in some ways. And then, like, in the terms of the States, it was literally Blur versus Elastica in some ways, in terms of that they were doing better or whatever.
Yeah, and then we just lost all those battles. I don't know why I bother. I always lose them.
Oh, God, I lost that one, didn't I? Okay, right, let's just move on very quickly. Some of the people that are coming tomorrow to the gig tomorrow night here.
Can't get me, I'm professional.
From last week's competition, Angela Rogers of Clontarf in Dublin, George Walsh will get through to tomorrow in terms of that thing we're having tomorrow night, so you've got to be here in the studio all day tomorrow, okay? And you might win yourself £1,000 worth of thingy bobbins, etc. Okay, now the winner of the Gold Star Interactive, God, I should have checked this out before and I can't read the handwriting. We'll have to get that in a second. I've no idea what that says. It's County Meath, so Gemma, I'm sure you know where you are. I've no idea what the name of the town is. Looks like Aircell, but I'm not sure. Okay, what are we doing next? Am I talking to Damon or am I getting into something else?
Planet Rock.
Who? Oh, yeah, okay. Planet Rock next Wednesday night, Network 2. Madam and Larry from U2. Now, we're going to do another one here now, which is a Blur track, but this is from Féile 95, One More Time, Girls and Boys. Damon, anything about this one? Was this like a,
I mean, I remember vividly the whole thing of this point of the gig. You don't tend to remember specific parts of concerts at all, but I do with this. I think because I had a Coke parasol.
That's right, yeah. Underneath the hamburgers. Yeah. Is there anything about, I mean, Girls and Boys is a song that, like, can we call it in some ways the serious breakthrough song? I mean, that was the one that really, like, anything that might have happened but Modern Life is Rubbish that you didn't want to happen, i.e. it didn't go through the roof at the time.
Yeah, what I thought was good about that, I mean, it's quite hard sounding.
Yeah.
And we've got a song that's quite like that on the next record.
Great. Okay, like Subterranean Homesick Blues even.
Yeah.
Okay, here it is. This is from Féile 95, this is Blur, and this is Girls and Boys.
know. So call the police. Following the herd down to Greece.
Yeah, Girls and Boys of Féile 95. He's wearing the same jeans today. Wow. Same pair of jeans he was wearing on stage there. He's wearing there now too. By the way, Jim O'Fagan is Kilclune in County Meath. And he's going, God, they really do need a bit of repair, all right. Okay, don't forget the two TV Bands Video Awards tomorrow. That is, that's pathetic. That's tomorrow between 8:30 and 9:30, the Coca-Cola 2TV Video Awards, that is. So from everybody here, good luck. By the way, in the morning, it's going to be 11:30 to 1:30 here of some of the best interviews throughout the year. And then radio, it's not on because that's going to be Aidan between 11:30 and 1:30. But it's radio and TV tomorrow night, 8:30. Okay, if you got all that. So from everybody here on 2TV, Coca-Cola, and that, in terms of live back in the studio, won't see you again till September or whatever it is. So Damon, thank you very much for being with us this morning.
We look forward to
seeing you on June the 22nd at 8 o'clock on stage with a new pair of jeans. Supergrass at 7, Black Grape at 6, gates open at 4 o'clock, Saturday the 22nd of June, just a few weeks away. And it's going to be fantastic, isn't it?
Of course. It's here.
And you're not playing any gigs this year in terms of like England, Scotland, Wales?
No, this is the only place.
This is the only place. So feel privileged. Good luck. Take it easy. Let's go out in this. Stable 2 FM. See you tomorrow. Bye. He's got a bug in his chest.